Thank you very much, Sister Cerisia. Thank you very much. Let's put our hands together for her. Amen, amen, amen. At this time, I think we all have gotten the appetizer, as usual. And now we look forward for the main course, which will be given by the main man of the house, our pastor, Gary Afndin. Put hands together as he come at this time.
Amen, amen, amen. Let's give God thanks again for Deacon Lee. Man. Let's give God thanks again for Deacon Lee. It has been, I believe, a very eventful 2023 so far. A lot of things have happened. A lot of things have impacted us as people of God, as children of the Most High God. But now is not the time to panic or the time to lose hope. Because as Cerisia just read for us, if it had not been the Lord who was on our side, God knows what would have happened and where we would have been. There's a little song. I'm going to ask the technicians just to play for us. Many of us, I think, know it pretty well. But as I prepared and mused over the thought for today, this particular song was constantly in my heart, in my mind. And I just want us to be ministered to by this song at this time.
Don't know how, but you did it. Made a way. Standing here, not knowing how we'll get through this test. But holding on to faith, you know best. Nothing can catch you by surprise. You got this figured out, and you're watching us now. And when it looks as if we can't win, wrap us in your arms and step in. That you